Believe it or not, some state agencies didn't spend all the money in their budgets last year, and that's helping grow the state's government cash reserves a bit. The state says $67 million went back into the main budget account from last fiscal year. That's $17 million more than expected. That means the fiscal year that ended with cash balances of nearly $500 million, or equal to about 9% of state spending. Now's